Dragon Ball Super Episode 100, we finally got to see Jiren in action. Jiren one-shots Kale and knocks her out of the Super Saiyan Berserk form. Now, I've watched Episode 100 about 6 times, and every time I watch it, this scene is still so incredible. Jiren hits Kale with an energy blast that sends her up in the sky. Then he turns around, crosses his arms, and says it's over before the energy blast even explodes. That's honestly going to go down as one of my favorite moments in Dragon Ball history. That's almost like Steph Curry shooting a 3 and then turning around and going up the court before he can even see it go in. This was incredible. Jiren came in and handled things like a boss. Now all this is being used to hype up Jiren and to show how strong he is. Now the question that I have for this video is, who is actually going to be able to defeat Jiren? We've already got teases for possible fights between Hit versus Jiren and Goku versus Jiren, but I have a theory about somebody else being the one that finally takes Jiren down. And my theory is that it's gonna be Gohan who actually finally takes down Jiren. Now this is just my theory, and if you agree or disagree, let me know in the comment section below. But here's why I think it's gonna be Gohan that does it. In the Universe 6 and 7 tournament, Goku and Toppo begin the fight. Goku had to go Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken just to match up with Toppo, and it doesn't seem like he was going to be able to beat him, but the Grand Prix stopped the match anyway. Toppo tells Goku that there's another Pride Trooper that's even stronger than him, and of course they're referring to Jiren. Whis even mentions that there's a mortal on one of the universes that's stronger than some of the Gods of Destruction. Now that's very open-ended. He could be talking about one of the mortals from another universe that's not participating in the Tournament of Power, but we all kind of assume that he's talking about Jiren. Now, as far as Hit goes, Hit seems to be pretty evenly matched with Goku, even when he's at Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken. He may be a little bit stronger. We also learned in that Universe 6 and 7 tournament that Hit's powers and techniques can get better as he fights. So I'm not sure where he is right now because we haven't really seen him get into a full-on fight. But I alluded to this in another video. I don't think Hit was able to recognize Jiren's power. He was able to sense that there was a power level like Jiren's, but he couldn't tell who it was until Jiren made his move to attack Kale. I think the writers are building Jiren up for the fact that once he does unleash his true power, it's going to be something so incredible that the viewing audience is going to say, nothing that we've seen so far might be able to take down Jiren. And you know what other character has been holding back through the tournament? Gohan. We've seen Goku and Vegeta go through various levels of power so far, from Super Saiyan 1 to Super Saiyan 2 to even Super Saiyan Blue. We haven't even seen Frieza go gold yet. Now all we've seen Gohan do is fire off a single ki blast and deflect an energy blast, all in his base form. Episode 90 was a big episode. It showed Gohan getting his fighting spirit back and he got his mystic form unlocked again. Now I doubt that that mystic form is Gohan's limit. I'm pretty sure that he can take it to another level. We've seen him do it twice in Dragon Ball Z. He was stronger than Goku and Vegeta in the Cell Saga, and he was also stronger than Goku and Vegeta in the Majin Buu Saga. I think it's very possible that no matter how strong Goku and Vegeta have gotten, they're not gonna beat Jiren. And then it's gonna take Gohan having his back up against the wall again to turn into a new form, and he's gonna take down Jiren. This could also be why Goku made Gohan the leader of the team after their fight. He could once again be recognizing that Gohan has a power inside of him that could possibly surpass him. This is just my theory. I really think it's a possibility, seeing as how they're hiding Jiren's power and they've also been hiding Gohan's power. But I wanna know what you guys think. Drop in the comment section below and let me know if you agree or disagree with my theory that Gohan might be the one to defeat Jiren. Also, if you don't think it's Gohan, let me know who you think it might be. Thank you all for watching. I truly appreciate it. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and hit the notification bell. If you enjoyed this video, drop a like on it as well. I got some more great Dragon Ball videos coming up soon, so I'll catch you on the next one.